I don't comment anything. I do not leave comments. I'm totally lazy about it. And I'm sorry, everyone who has to read my code, because it is completely Wild West on your own. Figure it out from the code. Too bad.
I comment nothing. The code is the comment. yeah.
Writing too many comments. I could reduce the verbosity. I'm still trying to learn, but because I like to go back to my code, oftentimes I feel like it's just like if you come back to your code a couple of months later, you'll probably have no idea what you did. But I like to kind of think about that and that mitigating that problem in the future and try to write some comments and documentation.
Sometimes the like variable names I use have no meaning. They're just placeholders, and you know that's okay, but it helps when you're like actually deploying something or you have something that you're trying to share with other people to have like, something that has meaning instead of just a T or an X. I also am really, really bad about going back and cleaning up my code. It's a bad habit generally in research.
My worst programming habit is to always take someone's like a research code base and start cleaning it up and try to make it like remove all of the boilerplate code for like checkpointing, like parameter management, and all of those, and basically plug in all of my own like open source packages because it slows me down initially. But I think like it does make like a clean code base is important for moving really quickly and for like communicating like clearly with your collaborators and like with the others like working with your code.
I really dislike when stuff is not structured, but when code is not structured well. But then obviously when you're sort of just starting on something, there is always that temptation to, or there's this trade-off between, you know, spending too much time structuring things versus just getting it working. And so I definitely have found that pet peeve just by doing it myself and, you know, being frustrated at myself, looking back, you know, why did I not sort of organize this better? And now I'm sort of wasting time trying to figure out what it was I was doing a year ago.
Not going to sleep when I should. So problems seem to become just like astronomically more difficult as the day wears on. And I think that really the answer is to go home at 5 o'clock or 6 o'clock and forget about it and look at it again the next morning. But like, you know, all of us, I'm a busy grad student. I want to make progress. Sometimes I get excited about what I'm building. And so I'll stay up super late working on it. And I'll typically find that those 6 hours that I might spend in the evening are terrible. I introduce a ton of bugs into my code. I find like problems just insurmountable. And then I'll go to sleep and be like, oh, nothing works. And I'll wake up the next morning and fix it in, you know, 10 minutes. So trying not to do that.